name's Queen of Bat Trip, and this is Shopkins, Super Shopper. I'm going to show you how to play it. So, each person has each of, doesn't matter who has more cards than the other person. So, this is how you play. So, I have a group and somebody else has a group. And whoever has the highest number gets the other person's card. And then, so it goes like this. So let's say if I have 22 and the other person picks this Shopkin on the card and they pick 84, they get my card. And now, I got a limited edition. So it also comes with some limited editions. And this is Yo-Yo Chi. That's a silly name. And this is a limited edition. And let's say I have this number and the other person has 27. I win, so I get that person's card. And that's how you play it. What I like about it is that sometimes I like the limited edition. That's what I like about it. And what I don't like about it is that it has lots of Shopkins that are not limited editions. I'll show you which ones are the limited editions. These are just boring cards. But you can get this kit and it's Shopkin kit. This is, that's how you play. That's what it says. Just a double-sided Shopkins card. And thus, you can write your own very own Shopkin and write your very own numbers. And I'll show you which ones are the limited edition. This one's non-limited edition. Non-limited edition. And, but this is a special one, I think. And this is not a limited edition. Not a limited edition. Not a limited edition. It's not. This is a limited edition. So this is the limited edition pile. Lippy Lips. She is rainbowy, really rainbowy. She's rainbow bright. Limited edition. Posh pad. I'm so fancy. Limited edition. Now let's check this pile. Nope. Any more limited editions? Oh, supposed to be a Hamm's limited edition. I'm sure there is one. Nope, not in the box. Her real name is Cupcake Queen. And she has like pink and yellow sprinkles. And thanks for watching.